YouTube kindly took down my video I posted earlier today. Apparently, this video that's been around for a while is a violation of their community guidelines because a doctor stated that 398 out of 400 of his patients were successfully treated with medication that's not on the approved vaccine list. Oh yeah, there's no vaccine yet.